SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to take a long screenshot on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever tried to take a screenshot of something that doesn't fit on one screen, such as a long web page or an email, then you may have taken a screenshot, scrolled down a bit, taken another, and repeated it until all that information was captured. While this does ultimately create what you wanted to do, you have an option to do this a little more easily. So if you open up something like Mail or the Safari app, in my case, then you can navigate to the content for which you want to take a long screenshot. Now, once you have the information set up on the screen, you can take a screenshot as you normally would by pressing the volume up button and the side button, which is going to pop up this little thumbnail at the bottom left corner of the screen. Now, if you tap on this thumbnail icon, it's going to take you to the screenshot editing page, where the default option is this screen tab. But if you choose the full page tab instead, then that's going to switch it so that you're creating a file that's everything that it was currently visible in that app. So if you choose done after you selected the full page tab, then you can select the save PDF to files option. Now that's going to take you to the files app where you're going to be able to choose a folder. And then once you have the desired folder location chosen, you can tap the save button. And I already had something in there named this, so I'm just going to replace it. And then that's going to save that long screenshot to the files app. So now if you want to find that, then you can just go into the search folder or the search screen, which you can get to by swiping down on the home screen. Then you can type in the word files and select the files app at the top of the screen. And then you just need to navigate through the different locations in the files app until you find the location where you created where you saved the long screenshot. And then you can tap on it, and then you'll be able to scroll through that PDF to see all the content that was saved in the screenshot.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.